Professor Damodaran mentioned that he is not comfortable with positions becoming a large part of his portfolio, but when they reach 25 to 35%. He mentioned that Apple is now 35% of Berkshire's portfolio and thinks that that is near a danger zone.
I'd like to make one comment first, but Charlie will come up with...
I think he's out of his mind.
Yeah, I know that.